डायरेक्टर यही रहेंगे, एक्टर्स इनको सोच रहे हैं।
और सर स्टारकास्ट को लेके सर सेम स्टारकास्ट होगी या फिर उसमें भी?
मैं बोला डायरेक्टर सेम है तो ही विल डिसाइड एज पर द स्टोरी। नहीं एक्चुअली पकड़ लेंगे तुम्हें। हाँ ये सेफ आंसर दूंगा, जब स्टोरी डिसाइड नहीं हुई है, जब स्टोरी डिसाइड होगी विल प्लान टू मेक नेक्स्ट विंटर। तो बहुत जल्दी है बोलना कि कौन एक्टर्स रहेंगे कौन नहीं। सो बट हाँ फॉर श्योर वी विल बी मेकिंग हेरी स्टोरी फोर विद आई मीन विद भूषण जी एंड मी। यस
दैट्स अ सरप्राइज। कुछ आज ही हमने सुबह डिस्कस किया कि हम नेक्स्ट में कुछ डिफरेंट क्या चीज़ करें। So he's coming up with the idea. अभी जैसे ही वो idea develop होगा then we'll open.
तो main reason है I mean जो franchise ऊपर लेके जाने का, it's all thanks to my four actors, Sharman, Zareen, Karan, जो आ नहीं पाया, और Daisy. So I would like to thank, love to thank them. Thank you so much, thank you so much.
Super excited! I'm super glad, extremely humble, and I give my love to all the people who've gone out there and watched our movie, and more love to the people who've not yet gone seen it. Go watch it. We are extremely proud of this movie. It's gone way beyond my expectations. We had, of course, worked very hard and given all our efforts to it, but this kind of love is really overwhelming. Thank you so much. After 8 Suri 3, 1920 London, it's a film being produced by Reliance and Phantom Films. Wo March April mein release hogi. It's a supernatural thriller, again first of a supernatural thriller that I've been a part of. Pehli baar is genre mein pehli martaba kaam kar raha hu. Hopefully this one also turns out to be as lucky as the first erotica thriller turned out to be for me.
Well, I'm very happy that Hate Story ke baad people haven't really stereotyped me in one kind of a role. I am getting offers from women-centric scripts to comedy scripts. So there have been a lot of different kind of roles that have been offered to me, and I'm very happy about that. And hopefully by the end of this month or next month beginning, I will make my offer. My plan for New Year's, I'm a very boring person. I prefer working on New Year's. So mostly I'll be working on New Year's.